Oh, okay, I get it. Oh, sh-
Look at this dude.
Yo.
Today, I'll be playing Velorin. Now, if you don't know what Velorin is, it's basically Cube World. And if you don't know what Cube World is, well, I mean, go watch the Atlanta Craft series on it. But, basically, it's an open world RPG where you go around and kind of kill stuff. And it's kind of similar to other games like, you know, Skyrim. It's in like the
voxel style,
you know, like the Minecraft look with the blocks and bits and such. So yeah, hope you enjoy it.
Oh yeah, and this is also old footage as well, so expect kind of old setup and stuff.
We're going with Kent. Kent. He's still character creating. Nah, it's all good. I've created a Kent. Greetings, traveler. Begin your journey. You could start looking through this village under some supplies. Welcome to take whatever you need on the journey. Look at bottom right of the screen. Find various things in your bag, crafting menu, and the map. Crafting safely will allow you to create armor, weapons, and food, and so much more. Bottlelands all around are a great source of animal hide and create some protection against the danger of the wild. When you feel ready, try to get even better equipment from many challenges marked on the map. Alright, so look at these. Oh, it's a fellow person here. I had a wonderful dream about cheese last night. Oh, that's the glider. Hello. Is this a... Okay. Top of the morning to you. My house is mine. I don't trade it for anything. What did I get? A bowl? I got a bowl. Oh, I just realized my weapon's a bow. Oh, god. Oh, no. Oh, I did not expect that to happen. Oh, god. He's mad at me. Oh, fuck. Okay, I gotta go. SFB income. I'm being so careless when I'm going down the mountains. Jesus Christ. I'm not even sure if fall damage is even a thing, but I don't wanna test that out. What could go wrong? Nothing. Literally nothing went wrong. You know about Murphy's Law? Yeah, he's... I don't know what the hell he's on about. Wait, hold on, I just saw something. Hold on. Is that something? I just saw something that is... Hold on. What's that? Barely all this... What is that? What was this? So dark. What species are you? Hold on. I gotta find a hot spice. Oh! Get away from me! What the hell are you? Leave me alone. I'm trying to. Oh god. Okay. Oh god, this thing is goddamn persistent. Let me like at least climb on top of one of these trees. Okay. Alright. Really vast open lands where the eye can see. And what the it's a porcupine. What y'all want me to do with this porcupine? Harvest it for its quills or spare it? What do you think, Spike? Since that's your name and quills, Spike, or porcupine. Wait, where the fuck did it go? Oh shit, hold on. Wait, where'd it go? Oh damn it, that lost thing.
Huh?
Shit. Oh wait, hold on. Oh! It's a pangolin! Yo! What's up, pangolin? Is there a way I could pet a pangolin? Maybe? Eat? To interact? Oh! Oh, what the fuck? Yo, holy shit! Yo, what the fuck? Yo, lion! Jesus Christ! Leaping ass motherfucker! Lions don't even do that! Lions don't even leap! What the f- Lions don't even do that! This is not fair! No! I never hung out in my high school. There'd be like, after class events you would have for high school. You know, if you have like prom or... What the fuck is that? Oh. So like, you know, like prom or like a club or something like that. But I'm never really that type of guy to do that. Matter of fact, I think I've hung out with Brian in the anime club a couple times. Never really attended that often. It's every Wednesday. But, you know, with college and stuff, you could just, like, you could literally just stay however long. Well, stay as long as you like, essentially. You know, I think there was like an opinion out there that homework is actually bad for you. You're not supposed to do homework, because you're supposed to like have home and school be separate and not like have them both intertwined with each other. Is that an airship? Holy shit. That's a fucking airship. Yo. So, hold on. No, oh, fuck. No. Oh, I tried to get off. What the fuck? What the fuck is that? What was that for? What? It's rough out here being a Denari. I just gotta find something good. I think I just need to find a village. That's what I really need to do. It's my main objective. Alright, let me look at the map. Saw Fortress. Oha. Gnarling Fortification. I don't see any towns in sight. Alright. I think I feel like I want to eat some wings here. If I could shoot this damn bird. Come on, come at me, bro. Is he just dipping? Okay. Yo, come back here. Fuck. Wait, I just shot something else. I shot an asp. What the? Oh, whoa. Yeah, no, fuck this shit. Ah, I'm out of here. What the hell is happening? I just shot a fireball. Okay. I don't know what the hell. What the fuck is happening? Okay, Jesus Christ. I'm like some sort of rainforest area. I don't even know where I am. What is that?
I'm an alligator.
Oh. I saw that. I saw that. You're not slick. I see you. I'm shooting at it, right? The alligator. Oh, it's not even hitting. Oh! Okay. Ha, you cannot. I got the high ground. As Obi-Wan has said. How can I have the high ground? Am I not doing damage to this guy? Does he have like super armor? Excuse me? Can I shoot this guy, please? I'm shooting at this guy, right? But he's not taking damage. Hold on. Oh, this is a bad idea. That's a bad idea. Fearing for our life out here. Oh, it's a gecko. Look, it's Geico. Look, he can save you 15% or more on car insurance. This is what I think about your insurance. What is this? Marlin? Wait, what? What the f- It's an axolotl! Yo! I'm not getting it. But like, what the fuck's this fish doing? What? Excuse me, what? Fish? Fish physics? What? You saw that, right? Excuse me, I don't think fish can do that. A marlin, no less. Aren't these supposed to be in the ocean? This is hurting my head. This is like some jank-ass... Oh, what?! Okay, this is like the most ridiculous ass fucking... This game like literally breaks all fucking known man of logic of just everything. Like, look at this. He's literally just walking on land. He just decided to evolve tenfold and just attack. I'm trying to snipe this guy here. I think I have to play the long game, the long range game. It's my safest bet here. I know it's like a bitch move, but literally stuff like this, alright? Just like literally fish waddling on land just to attack you is a thing, apparently. You know, it's just, yeah. Because why the hell not? And hey, look, he just goes back in water as if it's nothing. Oh! Oh my god! Oh! I did not see you there. Fuck me. Oh god, this is terrible. This is terrible. No. Get away. Get away. I want to die on the inside. Okay. I think I've had enough with this game. I think I'm just gonna sit on top of this fire. Just gonna fire dance. Just kill me. Just end me already. Right. So, Well, I hope you enjoyed this first experience into the world of Velloran. I feel we're going to have a wonderful time exploring the lands here, getting attacked by land-faring marlins and attacking friggin' sea creatures and whatnot. Until then, I don't know when I'll play next, but let's see. Spike, you have anything else you want to say before I head out? That's fun. I'm glad to hear that. But until then, I'll see you in the next one. Peace.